presidential candidate Bernie Sanders was at the Plumbers and Steam Fitters Local 400 in Kaukauna earlier today. Sanders was there to build the progressive movement in Wisconsin.
We have more income and wealth inequality in America today than we have ever had in the history of our country. Of course, there's always been rich and poor. That's nothing new. But the degree, the disparity between those on the top and the middle class and lower income people has never been wider.